Rhapsody Hungarian, Rhapsody number 2 by Franz Liszt. So this is the last page of the Hungarian Rhapsody, last two pages, so you have the Hungarian Rhapsody number 2 by Franz Liszt. I think I'll work on this bit here first and play it slow, play it slower than what it should be played. So. Just working on one section, two lines, that's all. So it's all octaves, so using obviously the thumb here on where's that? I've just played there. The E sharp, which is F, enharmonically, enharmonic F, which is the E, which is E sharp, but it's F. And so it's F, the thumb, first, and then the fifth is the other F. So that's the octave. And it's octaves in the left hand as well as the right hand. So left hand F. Fifth finger on the first, which is the thumb, F again, so it's the octaves. So, just finished on that there. Now we go to F, and here, play one octave. Section. So it goes back in to A sharp. Comes down. So the right hand is imitating the left hand. Octaves. It's back up to B. The last notes, last two notes I played, they will tell me if this is an higher E sharp or lower E sharp. So it's higher than the B there, B naturals. Octaves, so it's got to be here. Only that's not the case because that's not the case because where was that B? So that B was here. Actually, that's not the case because that was 8 there, which means that was played at an octave higher than what it should have been. So actually, we are coming down. And back up to G sharp. Down to C sharp. And back up to the E sharp. So play that again. And then we go down to A sharp. And back up to C sharp. So I'm reading the music. So six sharps in this key signature. Six sharps. Thank you. You didn't think it was going to be this good, did you? You might guess it's into your head that you might want to go a bit faster, but don't do that. Just play it slow. That's the whole idea, really, is to play it at a slow speed and play it properly. Obviously, play it faster, play it properly. Right speed, right technique, right velocity. Trying to play something very fast 100 times and it's wrong. 89 times, because that's just a waste of time. So you're better off just playing slow, and then get it right. To go fast there. These are world-class piano pieces, Franz Liszt's Hungarian Rhapsody No. 2, one of the most difficult piano pieces to play in the world, so it's best to take your time with it at first. Gaps when you play that, and fingering is obviously important. The easier the fingering, the better the fingering, the quicker you'll get your plate. But you don't want any gaps, so see, you don't want to. I should forget the note. fuck I just did then.
Thank you. Thank you.